Hi folks, I am at the Crookersville Cemetery in Crookersville, Ohio. I want to thank all veterans for their service. Let's go find some unique and fancy stones. There's the road to come in. That's old Route 40 up there at the stop sign. Hard to make out, but he's the 184th Ohio Infantry, Company C. Right beside Samuel and Ethel Miller. Folks, if you like the content on my channel, please like and subscribe. Carl Marvin, Private 2, Company 7. Isaac Anderson. I do make out December 1875. He was 72. I see a Woodman of the World stone. Depending on top, somebody has visited. Sorry about that book. Again, you know me, I like the older veteran stones. Captain Baron Evans, Company D, Regiment O something. He was only 26 years, 2 months, and 1 day. I think that says S-E-R-G-T of France, W something. Hopefully the camera picks it up better. As you can tell, it's a big cemetery. Elbridge Cleves, Corporal. Company E, 135 Ohio Infantry. That, I swear, it looks like Redber, R-E-D-B-E-R, McThomas, Company C, Ohio Infantry. Again, if you like the contents of my channel, please like and subscribe. This is a very interesting stone. I don't know if you can see the pattern on that. Like I said, I may not video all veteran stones. I like doing the older stones, but I want to thank all veterans for their service. Homer Bright, Ohio, 148th Infantry, November 5th, 1917 to April 16th, 19. That looks like 46. He's a Corporal Hart, beloved husband and father. Lloyd Henry, a handsome gentleman. Corporal U.S. Army, Korea, April 21st, 1934 to May 11th, 1917. Or 2017, I'm sorry. I love the ones that's got pictures that have recently passed, so we know who our soldier is. This is Henry He's Ohio Sergeant, Company D, 13th Regiment, Infantry, March 1st, 1884 to January 31st, 1953. Stanley and Rex. Stanley is Ohio Private Infantry Division, World War II, September 27th, 1919 to November 10th, 1940. That looks like two. And Rex was also the U.S. in World War I, December 12th, 1887 to January 28th, 1953. Brothers. Which looks like father right next to. John S. Jordan, December 24th, 1946. He was born July 26th, 18, either 57 or 67. We're in the back corner. The creek. The outhouse. He was on a carrier. The TRF. Marvin Fleek, F-L-E-A-K, November 27th, 1917 to July 25th, 1945, World War II. Some of his family. Some of his family. Okay. Again, thanks to all veterans for their service. I'm going to get here to the building and I'm going to do a part two of the Crookersville Cemetery. Folks, if you like the content on my channel, please like and subscribe. Have a good one.